gotta move.
You brought this on yourself!
When Osborne pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always bounces back! He had to lose everything! I see you have a new suit! It won't help!
I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
wanted to help people!
The weakling! The loser! He's gone!
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary! I finally have clarity!
Please! Every second we fight, someone could die!
Yes! And us! We'll have to answer for every one of them! Enough of this!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me.
Not more than it means to me.
To change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more. The anti-serum.
Just like all the others.
Turn. I've worshipped you. Your mind. Your conscience. Wanting to help others. The way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty. A responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best. Those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. We can fix it together. If you'll help me,
do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arm! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. And you promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy. Knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?